are on our way to the 4th of July fireworks. It is currently July the 3rd, 2018, and it is Garrett's first experience with fireworks, so I hope that he does well, which I'm sure he will. He's got on his, which you'll see later in the video, but he's got on his red, white, and blue bathing suit bottoms and the top that goes with it, but he looks very patriotic. And this is what Chad has on. And then I just have on just this blue shirt and some white shorts. So I'm excited. We always go to Kennesaw for the fireworks every year. I guess this is our like fifth or sixth year going maybe. But a lot of people from our church will go and we'll all hang out. So it'll be fun. I'm sure it'll be really crowded because it always is. But I'm excited for him to be able to see him. And his friend Cooper will be there too, so I'm sure he'll have a good time.
Oh, HeckGamesNYC.com. HeckGamesNYC.
Kennesaw, I need you to put some heart into this. We have a fireworks show you're not going to believe. Count down from 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2,
'cause it seems so far away. We're traveling light today.